Nuclear Cosmos and Norwegian driving champion Ulf Thoresen won the second heat of the Hambletonian in 1:55.4.
Buck Newton, a short lead express ride toward the inside, and here comes Nuclear Cosmos on the outside. Nuclear Cosmos on the outside. Buck Newton is right there, but it's Nuclear Cosmos with the neck in front. Buck Newton is a determined second. Express ride has been beaten. Here's the wire. Nuclear Cosmos has won it by 3/4 of a length.